I'm gonna die.
My pro.
Alright, I'll flank it.
Dude, you're a faggot. Jeez.
Dead. Oh, I'm getting naded. I'm getting fucking naded. I'm getting fucking naded. Dead. Oh.
See, I told you. Look at this stupid shit. He's just nutted.
I'm reloading, frog. Come to me. Come to me,
I gotta
frog.
Reload too.
Come to me, dude. Stay alive. They're all gonna be alive.
Ah, I don't have anything to heal with.
Oh my god.
Dead. I got you.
Dead. Wait for it. Dead.
Oh, dude, that was the melt. Move, that was the melt.
Oh, he's so
right
one.
There.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Juice coming at you with another Division video. This one is going to be Lone Star, my favorite build to play in 1.8 so far, simply because of how much raw damage you can put out. And the Alejandro is super fun to use when you get that thing going at 2000 RPM. Once everyone realizes how much damage you can actually put out, they will start to play cover based shooter and they're still gonna get wrecked. So the way I put this together is pretty much like my sniper build, so I'll sit back and try to put out as much damage as possible. I built this mainly for skirmish and last stand, but you could try it in the DZ and get a pretty funny clip. So like I said before, when you're putting out this much damage in a group, you want to run this with either a tactician build or a reclaimer of some sort, just for your survivability. But this build melts, honestly. When I first put it together, I didn't think it was going to hit that hard, but as you can see, it just destroys. But you gotta be set up, man. Like, you don't wanna be running around chicken dancing, trying to trade with a fucking lightweight M4. It's just not gonna work. You wanna try and get set up like a sniper build and stay back so you can put out as much damage as possible. But that's pretty much it, man. Like, this build does have hard counters, which I will talk about later. But other than that, you wanna play it like a sniper build and you will see this thing do work.
Dead. Push me, Alex. On floor, bitch.
There's a heal right there, Beth.
Got that guy moved? Yeah, I see him. Fuck. They're all on floor. Warrior tried to run away and he got annihilated. I should have stayed on my shield there, it's not bad.
Oh! Alright, so this build is very similar to my Hunter's Faith build, just stack firearms, and it plays very similar as well. So what I mean by that is you don't want to be in the front line, you want to sit back with your team and be the main DPS. Alright, so looking at Lone Star here, the 3-piece and the 5-piece is where I'm getting all my damage. And the 6-piece gives you a mini tac link and more damage, which is just insane. Alright, so starting off with my primary here, I chose to go with the big Alejandro. And you might be thinking, oh, he's got accurate. What a fucking trash player. I do have another one with prepared, but let me just explain accurate on an LMG for a second. On an AR, you don't need accurate because it's already a fucking beam. on a LMG, accurate is a god tier talent because you want to hold LMGs down and just spray and pray. Trust me, just try accurate on a LMG and you won't look back. And then I have an MG5 here with Unforgiving. I could get competent there because Unforgiving's not that good because I'm really squishy. But yeah, the Big Alejandro is my favorite gun at the moment. That RPM is crazy with the Berserker buff. So, looking at my chest piece here, it's rolled for firearms, health, and exotic damage resilience with some firearm skill haste mods in there. Looking at my mask, it's rolled to firearms with crit chance with a firearm skill haste mod in there. My knee pads are rolled to firearms with crit damage for as much damage as possible. My holster is rolled to crit chance with a first aid self heal mod in there. My backpack has crit damage with a firearm skill haste mod. And my gloves are pretty standard with LMG damage. You guys all know what's up. So I'm going to show you my character sheet here now on the Big Alejandro. 23% crit chance and 112% crit damage. It's low because I don't get a grip. And the MG5, it is 19.5 and 135% crit damage, which is fucking nasty. For my skills, I'll run a booster shot and a mobile cover for more damage, and because of the Alejandro talent. Money that I've been making, I gave it right back to all of the people that made me, you know we like that. Don't know why your bitch wanna date me, but I can't fight that. Guess you ain't done shit for her lately, not on the right track. Yeah. If I think that shit sound good, awful, I gotta awful. Write that. Hey, man, I'm So I'm just going to show you a couple of examples here of why I prefer to run extended mag over the one that gives you rate of fire. You can see right here I'm just spraying, trying to get the Lone Star buff. And then once I finally do, they come around the corner, which is not good for them. Again, right here, you can see I'm just pre-firing the corner, and once they come around the corner, it's Belt City. So I'm just gonna end the video here with a couple Dark Zone clips that I got with my group. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.
Come back.
Come back, Iggy. Fuck that.
They're pinned, and they're trying to get the rest. Oh, they got one next.
Fucking here,
ooh,
they come, here they come.
Dead?
There's a medkit.
Yep. One's dead back there. Two dead?
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Nade that corner, nade that corner. I'm EMPing it. It's funny how
two dead. Kill on me. Can I hit with
Jackal's dead.
No.
Dead. Fucking dead. I'm from pussies. Eat the Lone Star. Big Alejandro. Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach. Second coming to Christ flow, they like gold. Rapture you with lyricism and kidnap your soul. And change your mind like I penetrated your soul. I seen shit John Lennon couldn't imagine. Just me and the mic on the main stage spazzing. This the type of shit normal people can't even fathom. So much swag, kiss your bitch and she orgasm. I'm hazardous. You would have sworn I was from Nazareth. I'm resurrected. Like it was Lazarus.
Always in. Never mind. You're not making that hallway.
Come to this hallway right here. This hallway. Come to this hallway.
Move, move, move.
Nobody has
somebody
green.
Burn him.
Pop it.
I'm set up. This is perfect.
Oof! I almost didn't make that.
Bring him! Bring him! Bring him! Bring him! Bring him! Move! Move! I'm dead.
Oh my God! I have no name.
Dead. Dead.
There's APC behind us.
Dude. Push this command.
By yourself. By yourself.
He's dead. Oh, that Lone Star.
There's more guys coming.
The dream clip.
There's more guys coming.
Come, Michaela. Come.
He's one.
Hey, they talking about that shit. They talking about that shit.
They're shooting my shield.
Yeah, there's a guy coming behind us.
There's a heal right there, Juice.
Yeah, focus this guy behind us right now.
There's another one, there's another one. Shot there. Go back to the spot, go back to the spot, go back to the spot. Here they come.
I'm coming.
Hurry up. Right here, right here, right here. Which way?
No, he's not pushing, he's not pushing.
I got you, he's pushing.
Dead. One's dead around the corner.
We're gonna have to move.
Pushing that hallway. On Iggy.
That's a sniper. Who's that? There's a sniper there, be careful.
No.
Behind us.
I don't.
He's dead.
I'm sorry. Fuck.
Yeah, more guys in there. More guys.
Oh, we're dead. They're getting the burst damage. Okay, let's go clear this, boys. Can we please clear this?
It's in the landmark.
Okay, in the landmark. Fuck it.
Back in the hallway.
That attack link.
How am I getting shot? How am I getting shot?
I don't know.
Oh my god, yes! I have front row seat to this. I have front row seat to this.
So I got
front row. I have front row seat to this. Oh, get in that defib!
No, that's not a defib, that's an overdose.
No, I'm shocked! No,
give me
defib,
give me defib!
I can't move, game, come on!
Rip the drain! Rip the drain! Oh my god! I don't wanna respawn.
I can't anymore, boys! You know how many guys I melted? So just like with Hunter's Faith, this build does have a counter, and when you get pushed, you are super squishy, and Nomad and Striker Shotgun are a huge annoyance.
Rogue agents are now leading.
Frog, bait him. Okay. So I'm just going to show a couple examples here of what happens about 90% of the time when I play this build. I either get rushed with a blue or something stupid like that. So there are ways to counter this build. Like I said before, you can just put on Nomad and a Concealed Pulse and rush me. There's nothing really I can do about it. I killed as many as I could. I killed 4 dudes and then, yeah. Look at them all on floor right there.
They're chasing
me.